Hi Simon, you remember this room? This is where we filmed Shag Pile and Axe Minister.
Boy, you had some fancy footwork on you then.
Shame it was seniors, eh, wasn't it?
Here we are,
what a coincidence. We're at Simon and Celia's dance class with Bea and Lee. Let's try and have a quick word with them. Hello, Lee.
Hello, Bea.
Is Simon and Celia's fancy footwork as good as they tell me it is?
Well, darling, let's just say, if they did their tango in Paris, it would definitely be the last one.
That's a little unfair, darling. Celia's black bottom is to die for.
I'm joking, guys.
Hello, Celia. Hello, Simon. And we'd just all like to say to you both, congratulations! We're having an absolutely wonderful day, and we're looking forward to hearing all about it when you get back.
Hang on, whose are these? Whose bedroom is this? Oh, Simon. Do you know what, buddy? Take it from an old magician like me. It's not the length of the wand that matters, but the magic in the stick.
Sorry, Steve, I just couldn't resist.
After all, you are both fashion icons. Hi, Si. Recognise this place? It's Gwythion. This is where you made your engagement video for Celia. You old romantic. Hey, that was some fancy editing. But this is what really happened. Happy birthday, Cece. I'm up on the North Cliffs pissed as a fart. I thought I'd film it and be clever and different. Just wanted to say happy birthday and to tell you how much I love you. This is for you. Hi, Si. Do you know where we are? This is Eagle Scott Parachute Centre in Devon. 1997, you remember? We had a great day. We did a parachute jump for charity. But before you even got to do the parachute jump, you had an accident of your own. Do you remember?
Go! 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 Go!
We got a bleeder!
Oh, you caught me again, haven't you?
Hi Celia and Simon, hope you're having a smashing time with all your friends, and I hope you've got a bit of sunshine as well. Jake's here and he's being a good boy for a change. Anyway, best wishes to you both, and I hope you know what you're taking on, Simon, because Celia's always won her own battles, like fighting on the Sunday school steps when she was about 8 or 9, wasn't she?
Yeah, one of the tangies. Like yes, I think
yeah,
so.
Yeah, and also when she was told to have a particular anniversary dress, she wouldn't have the one that I liked in Redruth, so we had to go all the way to Truro. And then she didn't like any then. She came back and had the one she'd originally liked. So, well, you know what you're in for, Simon. Anyway, my dears, both of you, all the best and enjoy your special day.
Yeah, hello, Simon and Celia. Best wishes for next Monday. We're thinking about you then. And in the meantime, I've been thinking about you since you've been gone. I've been down and watered the greenhouse regularly, watered the hanging baskets, and looked after your daughter, and been a taxi service, which you're pleased to do. And we had her for lunch yesterday and again today. And of course, she's gone to see her boyfriend up on the farm this afternoon. And she tells me she's going to drive the tractor. So everything here is all okay. We hope it's okay with you and you have a lovely time with all your friends next Monday. And best wishes for both of you for the future.
And special best wishes from Joe and Carol. They were hoping to come, but Joe's up to his eyeballs as per usual with the milking and making the most of it while it's a little bit dry. But love and best wishes from Joe and Carol as well.
That'll do.
Bye. Cheers.